Hey y'all, so I am starting off by shampooing Zion's hair using the shampoo that I showed y'all. If you know a more natural one or something, comment that below and let me know what y'all use on y'all's baby's hair or your nephew or niece or granddaughter or grandson, somebody, what they use, if it's good. This one has definitely been good. I have no complaints at all. I was going to change up and try just a different one, maybe Shea Moisture, but I just want to make sure. I know they have a baby line, but I'm just kind of skeptical because when something does work for you, you kind of don't want to, you know, change up. But y'all, yes, welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, definitely don't hesitate to hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell so you won't miss out on any of these notifications. OGs, welcome back, our fam. Let's get this started. So today I am doing a tutorial on Zion's hair because I do kind of get questions on my Instagram and everything basically with his hair and just the growth, and people in general are always saying about his curls and everything. And I kind of just wanted to update what I do to his hair. I mean, it is very simple. I go in with the shampoo that I showed y'all. I make sure that his hair is shampooed. I wash his hair once a week, but because it has been, I was washing it every other week, but because it's been hot, I've been washing it every week. And then when I wash his hair, I go in with the leave-in conditioner. I use the Shea Moisture. It's the one that I've been sticking with. And I basically finger detangle all throughout his hair. So that's basically the process that I'm showing y'all. I am just finger detangling literally all throughout his hair, y'all. And then I go in with the brush. The thing with the brush is he's not a fan of getting his hair combed and brushed. Usually he starts acting up about this point, so I'm surprised he's actually letting me do it. Another way I found is to work in sections with his hair, just like I do with my own hair, because his hair kind of does have tangles every now and then. Since he is a curly head and he just wears his hair naturally curly, like I don't braid it, I don't put it away or anything. So it definitely gets tangled up sometimes. So I focus a lot on detangling when I do his hair care routine. And that's pretty much all I'm going to do right here. I'm going to go ahead and let y'all watch. And yeah, I'll pop back in a minute. Another thing a lot of people may not know, if you haven't been following my channel, is that Zion has eczema, and he's definitely been doing a lot better with it. As a baby, he actually even had cradle cap. None of my other children had it. He is definitely the first one I had to go through with that. As well, he ended up, like I said, had eczema and still does every now and then, but it's gotten definitely a lot better. But it took out a lot of his hair. It did. And the main thing I can tell y'all that I did was I stayed using the shampoo. Well, I actually found out about that shampoo. And when I started using it, and I even started using my oil mixture, my peppermint tea tree oil. And I was kind of skeptical on first about it because I was like, I don't know. You know, he is just a baby. But I was like, hey, it works for me. I'm going to give it a try. Best decision ever, y'all. I swear to you, best decision. His hair literally started growing tremendously. As you can tell, his hair is so thick now, y'all. I will even insert pictures how much his hair had broke out. And he was a baby. He was born with not that much hair anyways, but the hair he did had, it came out, y'all. Not gonna lie, he went basically bald on the top of his head and everything. A lot of people probably didn't understand why he didn't have as much hair as other babies, but he definitely was going through it with his skin and the cradle cap and all of that stuff. I never knew anything about until it got to him. And here, y'all, he is tripping. He ain't having it at this point. He's so over it. So he's tired of it, y'all. But as you can tell, the curls are popping. They're there. Look how moisturized his hair looks. And that's it. And he has major shrinkage right now. Of course, it runs in the family. Obviously, starting with me with the shrinkage. But yeah, that's it, y'all. to his hair care routine. I do this about once a week. It usually lasts for a whole week till the next week. Give him a bath again, wash his hair again, and yeah. That's it. Yeah, he's over it, y'all. He's sleepy. He done ate good. He done had a bath. He's flowering up. Yeah, hair massage. Yeah, he's not a fan of getting his hair done, y'all. Now, Faith used to love it. Keyshawn was used to it. I used to braid his hair. But Zion don't be going for it. He does not like his hair getting done, y'all. He's the complete opposite. I'm surprised he sat here and let me do this. But y'all, look at it.